as it is, as a standalone game, without a doubt, it's pretty strong to say the least. So, any event, I think that's pretty much it. I really enjoyed this game. I thought it was very good and definitely worth checking out. So, I'm Spraying Prey 1000, and you'll see me in the next playthrough if there's nothing at the end of this, the end of the credits. So, I'm going to let you guys go now. Peace out. all right. And pretty funny, they dump you right back here. I find that absolutely hilarious. Big smiles all around. Plainclothes cop outfit and report. Superintendent Thomas Pendrew. All this stuff. And 350 grand. So, this is where they drop me off. Endgame. Congratulations on finishing the game. You can continue playing to complete any remaining content and challenges. So, actually, thank you. They actually thanked me for beating the game. I should be thanking them for having such a great time, so... Big smiley! So... Thank you. I guess that's it. I guess they pretty much just let you go. Where am I, anyway? Oh, back here in my central apartment. The only thing is that you can't really have a real relationship in this game. Like, I could never get it on with Not Ping or Amanda or who was the other chick I liked? Ilyana. I couldn't get it on with any of them, man. Come on, what's up with that, man? Why can't I put some sun on that yeet? I said I want to put some sun on that yeet!